Nice. Nice of you to finally visit.
The chance to see that friendly face, who could say no?
You don't look too great yourself.
You didn't do it, did you?
I'm gonna pretend you didn't ask me that. I'm being set up. But it ain't gonna work.
We're visiting you in prison, Warren. I'd say it's worked a treat so far.
The post-mortem will clear me. And then I'm gonna find out who's behind this. And I'm gonna deal with him.
What then? You get banged up for murdering them instead?
It must be really comforting for you as a family.
I'm not gonna sit here and be patronised by someone who looks like they've walked off the set of Trainspotting. I told you to pack that stuff in. You might be able to fool Leela, but you don't fool me.
I'm not here to fool anybody, Dad, all right? I came here to visit you because Mercedes says that's what you wanted. If it's not, I've got a million other things I could be doing.
Fine. I'll drop it. Get some snacks in while you're up there on your high horse.
Warren.
Look, it's bad enough me being stuck in here away from my kids. Without panicking that I'm going to wake up one morning to find out that my son's overdosed. Look, I can't keep him away from the smack stuck in here. That's why I need you to help me do it.
I'm not busy enough looking after your little kids. Do you want me to look after your big one and all?
We're the only ones that know that he's using. I've already lost one child. I can't lose another one. It'll kill me.